Morning everyone, my name is Ruben Guleria. I am in class. Today I will tell you about the sun. The sun is a star. It rises in the east, giving the world light. Below, it sets in the west, leaving the world in darkness. The sun is shining for 4,500 million years. It is the center of the universe. All the planets move around the sun. The sun, including Earth. Earth takes 1 year to move around the sun. The sun is 93 million miles away from the Earth, and it is the perfect distance, because if the sun would be close, it would be too hot. If the sun would be far, it would be too cold. Sunlight takes 8 minutes to reach the Earth, as light travels the fastest. Sun uses hydrogen and helium as its fuel. Plants use sunlight to perform photosynthesis and make their own food and give us oxygen. Sun gives us vitamin D. Without sun, the earth would be